are doing accumulators. So what we're going to do is, essentially we're going to accumulator is going to augment the flow of this cylinder right here, increasing it. The accumulator, the spring actuated accumulator, also acts as an auxiliary backup power source if you run out of power. And then, so we're going to go ahead and demonstrate that without the accumulator.
Okay, so in this setup here, we do not have our spring accumulator hooked up to our hydraulic system. As you can see, it will extend and retract normally. Okay, so now that we have our spring accumulator in the circuit, we will now notice that it is going to augment flow to the cylinder, which what this basically means is that the cylinder will extend and retract more quickly. So, you can see this. So now, even though the hydraulic system is off, it's not fully safe. And that's because there's still energy stored up in the spring accumulator. So since we still have unsafe energy stored in the accumulator, we need to drain it. So to do that, we will turn the flow control valve to drain this pressure from the system. And now we have properly drained the energy from the spring accumulator.